Hello everyone, this message and video is about why chaotic in our era right now. Okay. Before we start off, let us pray first. Heavenly Father God, Holy Spirit, Lord Jesus Christ, thank you for your message. Please help everyone understand your message and obey it, and that they'll be given an opportunity to repent of their sins, that you love them very much. In Jesus Christ's name, amen. Okay, so this title of this video is Why Chaotic in Our Era Right Now. This message is only for people who have accepted Jesus Christ as their Lord and Savior. Heavenly Father God says, everyone around the world are panicking because of the COVID-19, that were killing many people. There were many pestilence, the billions of locusts destroying the crops in East Africa. Many volcano eruptions that damaged many houses and left people homeless. Many wonder why all these were happening. You are now living in the last days of tribulation. All the people dying of the COVID-19 is because Satan is harvesting the souls of those who either, one, refuse to repent of their sins, so they die sinful, or two, Christians who were lukewarm. After Satan is finished harvesting his weeds of souls, then Jesus Christ will harvest his people who were always faithful and obedient to him, who developed and maintained a direct relationship with him. After Jesus Christ is finished harvesting his wheat of souls, then those left behind in the world would still be given an opportunity to repent. Many will continue to do their own will and sin. But those who are sincere with their repentance will experience hardships and persecutions and will be saved at their death. The Antichrist will control all people and will kill those who are against him. Repent now, for you still have time. Don't wait till the last minute. So that is what Heavenly Father God told me to share to everyone. And if you guys have any questions or any comments, please pray directly to Jesus Christ, because I'm just a servant of God. I'm not Jesus Christ, okay? So if you have many questions, ask Jesus Christ directly. Now is the time to develop a direct relationship with Jesus Christ, if you haven't. And if you have, continue, maintain that direct relationship with him. Always ask him what you should do. Listen to his will, his instructions for you to do, and then obey it every day of your life, because that will save you from all that's happening in this world. It's Jesus Christ's will that your obedience to him will save you. You might get hurt physically, but your soul will be saved if you're obedient to Jesus Christ. Till the end, not just now, not just tomorrow, but when you die, you were an obedient servant of Jesus Christ. You were faithful to him. And if you haven't repented of your sins, now is the time to repent of your sins, every single one. And if you don't know what sins you have committed, ask Jesus Christ and he will reveal it to you. And remember, the most important thing is to forgive all your enemies. Forgive yourself as well. And don't forget that Heavenly Father God, Holy Spirit and Lord Jesus Christ loves you very, very much. And he doesn't want one soul to go to hell, but it's still your choice if you want to do His will, that you want to repent, or you want to continue to sin. He'll allow you because that's your free will, but He doesn't want you to perish in hell. He wants you to be saved, but you have to do your part. You have to repent. Come back to Jesus Christ and ask, listen, and obey His will every day of your life because He loves you very much. So that is the end of the message. I hope you guys understood it, and I pray that you will obey the message of Heavenly Father God for us. Okay? And this is the end of the message. May Father God, Holy Spirit, Lord Jesus Christ, give you the love, peace, wisdom, understanding, patience, and discernment in your mind and heart every day of your life. In Jesus Christ's name, amen.